Hi, my name is Ashley and I'm a first year student at the University of Sunshine Coast studying occupational therapy. We've learned about chemistry and biology, which are one of my favourite subjects. We've learned about the history of occupational therapy. We've also learned about the different models used in patient care for our clients. My favourite part of the course has been Think Health, which allows us to kind of look at the different impacts health has on our society. And I'm looking forward to practice education to actually implement our theory into practice. It's been a roller coaster. Getting used to the new environment has been a challenge, but it's been really interesting and very eye-opening, getting to meet new people and learning about my profession. So yeah, it's been a good journey.